Welcome to SentryOne.
In this video, we will be discussing what cloud.sentryone.com is, as well as the features that are available to you within the cloud. Cloud.sentryone.com is a web service hosted by SentryOne, which allows you to upload and share certain information about your monitored environment. This data can also be viewed from any internet-accessible device. The optional data that you can share includes your top SQL, blocking SQL, and deadlock information. Please note that performance metrics that you have collected and the advisory conditions that have evaluated to true will automatically be uploaded to your cloud database when you configure Cloud Sync for a target. Let's begin by logging into the cloud. Once you have logged into your cloud account, you can view the databases that you own, as well as the databases that have been shared with you. You can click on the arrow next to the owner column to take a look at the details of each type of server that have been synchronized with your cloud database. On the right-hand side of the screen, you can click on the icon in the view column. Here you can see widgets for your servers according to the options you have selected in the left-hand menu. For instance, instead of looking at one specific server, I can choose to look at my critical servers, my server groups, all of my targets, and any of my instances. The scores that you see here are based on the severity that is set for each of the monitored advisory conditions in your environment. The closer the score is to 100, the better off the individual group is. Please note that you can change your view from severity to tag view or wait time per session for the conditions. Also, you can use the filter icon to look at a specific number of days or a specific date range and set the maximum score and minimum wait time per session to your desired values. This will help to narrow down the servers that are returned. Clicking on the name for the server in the grid will allow you to view the summary, dashboard, or top SQL data that has been collected for your synchronized servers. Clicking on the condition name in the grid will provide you with more information about the condition that evaluated to a true state. Let's now jump over to the reports by selecting the reports option from the left-hand menu. Here we are presented with an expansive list of reports that can be utilized for your monitored environment. The reporting options allow you to run reports directly against your repository. You can also set up report subscriptions directly from the cloud, eliminating the need for these reports to be deployed to a reporting services instance. Reporting will be discussed in a different video. Clicking on the gear icon next to your name and selecting the details and sharing option will allow you to share your cloud database with other users in your organization. This is a great option to give your managers a view of your environment without giving them the keys to the kingdom. One final thing to mention is our content pack for Power BI. This pack allows you to view a dashboard displaying metrics that will provide you with an at-a-glance health overview for your entire monitored environment. This is another great option for management to utilize. If you have any questions about this information or you would like further assistance, please navigate to our support website at support.sentryone.com. Thanks for watching.